is Heather's Handhelds time. This week we are doing more Pokemon. Hooray! So, last time we ended up with doing like a lot of Pokeathlon. I did some grinding though for Ed Roach, who is our Gyarados, and I think we'll be okay for Jasmine's gym now. It's all good. Also, I hope all of you have seen Detective Pikachu at this point, because it is now my new favorite Pokemon game. Even though I've seen nothing of it, I want to play that so badly. So much. And if you haven't seen it, stop watching me! Go look it up! Because he talks in a Japanese voice, and it's great. It shouldn't be, but it's great. Hello, collapsing from disaster. Detective Pikachu, it's coming out in Japan soon. Like, February, maybe? Something like that. I don't know. I want to play it. Let's take a look at our Pokemon team. I'm not really sure what kind of game it is. I'm hoping it's a Professor Layton type thing. I don't really care. It could be a movie for all I care. I would like to just watch Detective Pikachu all the time because that looked so weird and I loved it. And you really need to watch the trailer because he speaks. It's fantastic. Why are we getting frame drop? No! I thought we solved this last night! Twitch, please. Please. I have a stream today. Oh, no, it's still dropping. Let's just give it a minute. Just wait. Twitch, why you gotta stomp all over my Detective Pikachu excitement? Why you gotta do this? Alright. We settled out yet? We okay, Twitch? Were you angry at me? We could talk about this. Nope. You're just gonna keep dropping those frames. Fine. I haven't had Stream Gremlins on a Tuesday in ages. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna take the stream down and bring it back. Hi, Featherweight! Thank you for subscribing for 26 months. I'm going to... I think I'm gonna have to take the stream down and bring it back. Yeah, no, it's still dropping. Oh, hey, thanks for that warning, Twitch. Oh, drop frames have become detected. Your stream quality may be affected. Really? Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go offline just for a couple minutes. It's not my fault. I was on time. I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. I think it's okay. Seems okay. Not saying anything bad on my end. What does chat think? Does problem seem okay? Sell my fruit stocks! Oh my goodness! That is a problem. I better do that right away. It looks okay. I think. Alright, we'll just continue and not pay too much attention so it doesn't get shy. Alright, where was I? Detective Pikachu, watch that. Watch the trailer. Be amazed by his voice. And then we talk about Pokemon, more Pokemon. Yeah, this Pokemon, the one we're actually playing, SoulSilver. I need to change these two around. We are gonna go fight Jasmine now, because I did some training for Edroach. Almost 10 levels worth. So that's cool. No, it'll be okay. Probably. I mean, Encore2113, thank you for resubscribing for 12 months. Where is this gym? The gym is up here. Also, since we restarted, thank you for resubscribing, Featherweight as well. I saw your subscription. I don't know if there was buffer going on, but yeah. Where is Jim? Jim. This is Jim. No, experience share comes later. We haven't missed that. Trust me, I would be so happy to have an experience share. It would make a lot go on. Hello. Hi. That's, ooh, well, yes. Oh, you're welcome. Okay, cool. I'm being cheered on. I fight you. Moriarty, welcome back. You are a Pokemon already. Wait, were you stalking me in the lighthouse? Oh, okay, cool. Well, we're just gonna go fight Jasmine. All right. This should be fine. We should be okay. There's no reason we shouldn't. Well, I mean, there's plenty of reasons why we could probably die here. Maybe I should. No, you know what? Go for broke. We'll go for broke. We can do this. We'll be fine. I know much about the steel type. Don't worry, we'll be okay with Emder. Emder will be fine. I think. We're gonna be okay. Still have not gotten a Firestone yet, Stodden. Magnitude 8. Good choice. See? Emder's fine. They can't touch you. Maybe. Probably. Yes, we're not gonna just pull you in here. Ember922! Welcome back, full 21 months. See, you're doing awesome. Got this. Here. What did you eat? Oh, a citrus berry, huh? You're okay. We got this. Yeah, we got this. We're okay. Everything's fine. I mean, if it wasn't, I guess I did bring some other video games to play afterwards, but that was just for hoarder time. I wanted to play Pokemon. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. Sonic Boom. Oh, you're still okay. Yay, that was not terrible at all. Everything is great. Logic of why ground beats steel. Perhaps because buildings are made of steel and earthquakes can topple buildings? Sure. Who knows? You better trainer. I confer upon you this badge. Ooh, mineral badge. Level 70 now. Also, TM23. It is Iron Tail. I'm assuming that's a move you were gonna use. Bye. Hi, Mom. I just finished fighting a gym leader. It's great. Oh, you went shopping again. Okay, I will go and look into that. Okay. Store is down here. Hello, you package for me? Is it an amiibo? My mom bought me berries. She never gets me the amiibos I want. Oh well. What kind of berries are these? Weakens a foe's super effective flying type attack. Alright, seems like a thing. Let's go heal my Pokemons. Push that button. That should be okay. Oh, Bramin could use some stuff. Where do we have to go now? I'm Pokegear. Just bring up a map. I guess we gotta go this way. Time to go through Mount Mortar. Mahogany Town. It's a hiding place for ninjas. It's not a very good hiding place if it's written on a map. Alright. Feel like I need to bring in some different people. Maybe I bring in... level 18. Bring them in. That's right, I forgot you were sassy. Meows. I'm just gonna leave Andrew there. Bring in I should bring Robin maybe in case I need cut for some reason. Who else do I have? You've got surf and strength, which might be useful. Should be okay. Yeah, I'll probably be okay. Probably fine. Yeah, if you're really liking Bravely Default, Bravely Second, I think it's supposed to come out in April here? So I know Kathleen's super excited for that. What do you think? What do you think of Bravely Default, Robin? You want to give me a thing? Alright. I can only assume that that means it, you think of well. Let's just fly back here. Alright. Alright. Badge. Badge. So close. Two more badges. I don't know. Persona 5 and Bravely Second are two different things, right? So, one is a handheld console, which means she'll probably be bringing it with her, but also playing Persona 5 at home. Or, maybe here? I mean, she was all on last year about how, she wanted to kick down the door and stream Persona 5 the day it came out. I don't know how feasible that is, but if she wants to do that, I will be looking forward to it. Waterfall cave inside. Alright. Oh, that's right, we're on Route 42. We didn't get a Pokemon for Route 42, did we? No, we skipped it. Route 42. Oh, there's also Route 42 on the other side. Alright, so we don't have to make choices here. We can make them later. We'll go into this cave. Nothing bad can happen. We'll get another Zubat, buddy! Can I just throw a Pokeball at you and we can be friends? Let's see. Dusk Balls are supposed to be good for this, right? Yay! Alright. That goes to Frung. Collapsing Frung Disaster. That Pokemon you. You get to be good buddies with Moriarty. Where are we with this list? Zubat. Mount. Mortar. Yes. Now, I've got you written down as wanting... this as the name. Is that correct? That's what you wanted, wasn't it? Serpy Boy, I'm aware that Flareon would have, like, really been helpful for, possibly the Steel Gym, because fire is a good, good for steel. The problem is I don't have a Firestone. Still. And I guess I didn't really go looking for one, but, Mom's supposed to get me one eventually, supposedly. Bum, 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 bum. Zubat. Zubat buddies. I should just switch out to Hi Joey, what's up? Good. Oh, it's good for you. Did you do that with your Rattata? No? Alright. Wait, is this place is optional? Let's not do it then. Let's go on. Let's get out of here. Got a Pokemon friend, what else do I need? I mean, if we go in that water, I assume we have to swim across. We're gonna end up with a water Pokemon if we do that. Let's see, what can we get on Route 42? Surf, we can get a Goldeen or a Sea King. I don't have a Super Rod yet. Using the Good Rod and the Old Rod is not a good idea. We have a Super Rod. Super Rod is still Goldeen, Sea King, or Magikarp, which we could just get a Goldeen or a Sea King by surfing. What else we got? Headbutting. Spiro, Apom, or Heracross. Is that supposed to be day? What's the percentage of that? Limited. This is not a great chart that I'm looking at. I want a better chart. Why am I looking at this chart? You look like a better chart. Let's see. Headbutt. Spiro, Apom, Heracross. So, headbutting seems like a good option. Surfing, Goldie, and Sea King. So these are all Pokemon we don't have. So that seems okay. What is... Walks. That's nighttime, daytime. Mareep, Spiro, or Flaffy. Okay, so walking not so great. We should either headbutt or surf in this area, I think. Would be the best idea. The next person up for Pokemon is TXC2. So... Goldeen or Sea King or Water types. Where'd the headbutt Pokemon go? Spiro, normal flying. Apom is a normal. And Heracross is a bug fighting type. TXC2, do you have a preference? Yeah, there's grass on the other side that would require some stuff, but I don't think grass is a great idea given. Yeah, Heracross was gonna be a hard get, and not super likely, but. Here we go. I knew someone would get a straw poll going. I'm more interested in knowing what TXC2 would like. If they want to try the headbutting, or if they just want to go for surfing. We don't specifically need a water type, but, can Goldeen and Sea King end up, evolving into something? Oh, you evolve into Sea King. Okay, well then, it's just water. You're okay with trying with the Heracross? Alright, we're gonna do that then. First I'm gonna make sure... What do I have for Pokeballs? So we've got lots of those, we've got those. I could do with going and getting some more Ultra Balls. Nest is for... Okay. I can quickly fly off to Goldenrod here and get some Goldenrod. Nest is 20 or lower. Okay, I'm gonna just grab some Ultra Balls to be on the safe side because I should maybe stock up those a little bit. Do. Remember which level is it? This level? Do you sell what I want? No. Well, then I don't want to talk to you. You. There we go. Let's just shore those numbers up a little. Maybe not that well. There. That's plenty. Oh, while we're at it, I think I had... Was it this? There we go. You can take this. That is not the button that says yes. Alright. No, all good. Gotta get a Pokemon friend. Gotta get a Pokemon buddy. Time to headbutt some trees. Yes. We need a Route 42 Pokemon. Come on, you can do it. Bash our heads against the wall until we find a friend. This tree. Only this tree. Alright, fine. Maybe we try this tree. There we go! Apom! Level 13. Can we just have you? Let's see. Try quick as four. Start. Yes. Let's try that. No. Don't break free. I need to fight you with. And Stream Bros will be okay. Bratmon? Alright, let's try this again. Come on, we just want to be your friend. Even though we made you sleep first so we could- No! Why would you do that? Fine. Just wanna be your friend. Get inside this ball! Good. Friends now. So, Herbie Dentastic, thank you for resubscribing. This is Route 42, need to write that down. You are an A-Pom. Cool. Lives atop tall trees. Has a hand for a tail. Alright, so... T stands for Sunday. Kirafine, I have made like 20 odd friends this way. All right. Cute monkey. Alright. Problem solved. Oh no, wait. I do- there's one thing I wanna do. Cause I think this is kinda funny. Put you up front. To a weird looking blimp. Let's just do this. I guess I could try and shore up Ratmon actually. Let's do that. Oh, hello. Ha! Vindicated! So glad I brought Robin. It's like, what if I need cut? This would be a good idea. Please run away. We can't be friends. Thank you. Oh no, why you? You? I don't want to talk to you. You are a creep. Leave that Pokemon alone! No, it's totally circumstantial. I don't really- just- Maybe you don't understand. I don't think that Pokemon wants to be your friend. Dude, you're being creepy. Stop being creepy! Gonna get these Epicons out. Yeah, he's got some of the best music. That's definitely true. Super potion. Nice. I would like to surf on this water. Punch that fish with your thunder fist. Freya Wolfen, thank you for resubscribing. It was good to see you. You're just a... yeah. You. Let's talk anyway. Quillfish. That looks cool. Sure, comrades. Yes. Why not? Okay, that sounds cool. It's a good thing my phone doesn't have limited context space. What is this? Ah, that cave. Gonna fight all the people. Your secret place is right next to a cave that has a sign in front of it. Have you considered that it's not that much of a secret? That's true. You do have to swim to it. I mean, from this side, anyway. No, it's true. There are literally two other people in sight. I feel like a lot of trainers can't see people unless they're right in front of them, though, so they might not know that they exist. Just, you know. Oh yeah, there's that patch of grass. Look at me. We fight now. I could just keep going and find out. You don't have to tell me what's on the other side of the mountain. But okay. Thank you. So? Oh, you don't know. Well, full of lies. I've learned a new thing. Adults lie. Mahogany Town, home of ninjas. Ninja home. Home of this Pokemon Center that I'm going to use. The Lake of Rage! Oh, that's right. I forgot about the Lake of Rage. Lake of Rage. Alright. Have you seen this guy with a black cape going back and forth between here and the Lake of Rage saying strange radio waves are being transmitted? Oh, is he not a fan of the Weefies? Who is he, I wonder? Says the guy blocking the entrance to the gym. No, it wasn't in particular, but let's look at this very awkward tree that has an antenna. Hello.
Excuse me.
I was actually gonna talk- yeah, I'm new in Mahogany Town. Oh, a Rage candy bar. Yeah, okay. Sure. Oh, they left upset. All the way from Kanto. I felt bad about it, so I restocked. Alright. Hi, Ralph. Yeah, kids. Cocky, cocky kids. I don't want to call my mom. Ralph, I don't think you get to be that person. What's this? What does this sign say? Just a souvenir shop. Nothing suspicious about it, no need to be alarmed. Cool, let's buy souvenirs! Mushrooms, pokeballs, and potions. Your souvenir shop is not very well stocked. Gonna say that. How about you? Sir? Can I... okay, fine. Let's go into this person's house. Hello. Ooh, a red one. I mean, I didn't actually ask you about what your favorite Pokemon radio was, but thanks for answering the question. Oh, hello. I've been there. I've also been there. Sir? Sir, I want to go that way. Alright. I guess, yeah, it's not happening. Fine. Guess we'll go this way. Should we, where are we? What city is this again? It's Mahogany? Hmm. Mahogany. About what Pokemon I can get later from there.
Whatever.
Well, we could try headbutting a tree. Or we could go up, which will be Route 43 and then the Lake of Rage. Got Robot Hitchhiker as the next Pokemon's friend. Let's see, what's in Route 43? Warning. Let's see, we can catch Flaffy, a Giraffe, a Rig, a Pidgeotto, and a Mareep. Magikarp. There's no Pokemon in this town? Weird. Yeah, like the lake really does look like it's probably only Gyarados and... Well, on to the next route. Talk to you. Alright. Cool story, bro. We are now on Route 43. We're gonna talk to this person. Pokemon are hiding from the ninjas. Booster 6. I picked up that game yesterday. I haven't played it yet. I haven't had time, but I do want to. Glad to hear it's supposed to be good. Bum, bum, bum. losing's not fun. Oh. You don't want to change my numbers? Alright. Trainer tips. All Pokemon have pros and cons depending on their types. If their types differ, even a higher level Pokemon may lose in battle. Learn which types are strong or weak against your Pokemon's type. I don't know why you wouldn't have figured this out by this point in the game, but hey. Want that. I guess we're gonna go walk in the grass. Let's find out what Pokemon we got. We're getting a Flaffy. For Robot Hitchhiker. Right, this should be okay. Perfect. Alright, Robot Hitchhiker, you get to be a Flaffy. Your name is too long. I don't have a shortened thing on file, so we're gonna have to come up with something else for you. We're on, is this Route 43? I think. Flaffy. Flaffy is spelled this way. We're gonna call you, unless you're in the chat and you can give me some other a different thing. Robot. Just Hitchhiker? Robohiker? I was gonna go with Robot HH, but I like Robohiker. Seems pretty decent. Riker. We're gonna call you Robohiker. Oops, I want a uppercase for that. I'm gonna call them Robohiker, because that seems pretty good. We will refer to them as Riker for short, because that's also cool, unless I otherwise get told not to. Yeah, that looks decent. Robohiker. We should go heal, and then we'll take a break here. In this ninja town. Let's take a look at our new friends before we go on break. So, we got... Who do we have here? We have a Zubat. For Harang. Likes to fight, but timid. It's a weird combination. Then we have... Actually, yeah, I should be able to do this. Sorry. TXC2 from Route 42. Also likes to fight, but is rash. And then we have, from Route 43, our robo-hiker, Riker, somewhat stubborn, but lonely. Alright, cool. We're gonna take a break, which means I'm gonna run some commercials. Mute them if you like, but please if you let them run, as they do help us with some of the revenue. And we'll be back with more Mahogany Ninja Town nonsense, I guess. Or, I mean, we're gonna go to the Lake of Rage so we can rage at a lake. Because that'll be fun. Yeah. Okay, we're back. Sorry, I was doing some things. Let's go back to the route. I was responding to some stuff for improv group. Poison. Sure, totally. Yeah, let's be friends. Sounds good. I'm gonna have to start making notes on my phone about what my friend's like. I always forget about the one. Oh sure, now you show up. You know what? I don't wanna fight you right now. Thank you. That was a Pokemon. Anubis. Some of them are a little stranger. A Savannah Chimera would be an excellent way to describe it. No, I didn't want to. I wasn't paying attention to where I was walking. I don't want to go to the souvenir shop. This with this really weird tree outside of it. I know the ninjas are hiding in the souvenir shop. They caught it out?
They did.
Good for them.
I know.
No. Different Pokemon. He was good for this. You know what? You can fight your older version of yourself. Is that even possible? I guess it is. That was Cam. He was showing me a picture of a thing we were making fun of earlier. It's okay, don't worry about it. Everything's fine. You're now level 33. I don't know how you got static shocked. I guess we'll go take that off. That was weird. Never worry about things. Ever. No, that's not true. Worry can be good sometimes. Gonna ride around Ninja Village on a bike, cause we do. I don't know what level we need to be at for the next gym. I feel like we're probably okay. Bike not enough to control that button. Not really. I don't really have any rare Pokemon. I mean, they're my friends, that's kind of... Is that what you mean? Oh, well, we'll be completely fine in the next gym. Which I think is ice-based. Water/ice. We'll be perfectly fine. Hate Sniper, from what I've seen from Nuzlocke challenges, some of them, what they do is they'll still catch the shiny if they come across them, and they'll just keep it in a box. They won't use it as part of the Pokemon that they were supposed to catch. But they will catch them. Right, new move. Horn Attack. 65, 100. Foe is jabbed, sharply pointed horned, inflict damage. It's a physical. What do we think, chat? Chuck Peck. It seems fair. 35. Yeah. Peck might be a decent thing to get rid of. Although, Peck is for flying, which might be useful. But, yeah, you're right, I don't really need the flying coverage. What's strength at? Yeah, strength is plenty. Peck is that. I probably want to... Double kick is okay-ish. Yeah, we'll dump Peck. Nah, keep fighting. Brightman can hold his own. Someone soloing Ridley with a sun kern. Switch my Pokemon. Yeah, I know all about Bill. I met him once. Okay. You're the first person I've actually seriously considered not saying yes to, because I don't really know if I want to be taught all about Bill, but, that's cool. Let me take this call. Alright. That's a cool story. How about I just move Robin to the front here. Yeah, the Sunkern thing was a full sketch. I can't remember exactly what it was called, but it was definitely a full sketch. It's a while ago now. On a bath. Mm-hmm. What is... Oh. didn't. I could go around. Wait, did I give you money? Did you take money? Hello? Excuse me. Did you take some of my money? I'm not clear on this. Damn. All right, not doing that again. Every time you go in? Right. Yeah, we're not going back in there, clearly. I'm not even sure why people go in there. Other than, it seems like never mind. Pokemon sketch was Poke Problem, November 2013. That is a while ago now. Some redhead kid, huh? His name wouldn't have been Beach, would it? I'm sure your Pokemon are great. I guess we have to fight. I guess you have to prove that. Where does everyone get the sweet dinosaur costume from? I want one. Whoa. Cool. Let's throw this one at it. Hi, Ashton! Love his Pokemons. Hey, Clint Eastwood. How's it going? Wants to learn the move Ice Fang. What is Ice Fang? Do I want it? Ice move. 65-95. Might make foe flinch or freeze. Rick's dragon types, we want it. We might have to get rid of Bite. want me to get rid of Dragon Rage. I mean, I guess I do have other Pokemon that can still do... I know it's only 40 flat, and you all think that it's garbage, but I think that's pretty useful for catching some Pokemon. But we do have other Pokemon, so I guess we could get rid of Dragon Rage. Yeah, alright. No, your Nidoking was really cool, dude. I agree. Maybe keep training. Bye. Lake of Rage. Fishing Guru's house. Ooh, Fishing Guru. Lively Magikarp. I'm talking to you because I was kind of hoping you would give me a fishing rod. That would be better than Mickard fishing rod. That's not the case. Okay. Not you. I was also hoping... Pokemon Center or something. No? Well, we're not gonna go just into the lake. We need to catch a Pokemon for this area. So, next Pokemon person is actually Nikki Wolf? Did I do that right? 3D dot Nikki Wolf. Yeah, I do feel like we're gonna. We could try to get the guy in the lake. It is just a red Gyarados, though. We already have Gyarados. We don't specifically need the shiny version. We could head smash a tree. I mean, we have... Andrew is already Magikarp at level 20. If we need another Gyarados, we can get one really easily. We don't need a shiny one as a failsafe. I think we're gonna end up smashing a tree. I have no idea, can't wear new usernames. Yeah, Andrew, you're if you go onto my website, you'll find it. A picture of you. I was Magikarp. I also made your name slightly different. I made it happy. Also, Stream Bros is a hoot hoot, which I think is pretty cool. This tree. All right, we try a different tree. This tree. There is a list of the subnames. There is a Google Doc that I've been updating as well as I can. Random Robin has just posted that in the chat. Well, maybe Pokemon just don't like the rain. We might just have to, Oh, there we go. It's a Pineco! Trying to... Well, I can poison sting. That would be okay. Perfect. What? Pineco self-destructs? What? Alright. What? Chalk that up to another area where we can't catch Pokemon. Oh. Lake of Rage. Nothing. Now I am full of rage. I would have just thrown a thing at it. I had no idea. Well, gotta go beat up a red Gyarados now. I get onto Rage Lake. Ah, stairs. Let me switch you out here. Ah, we'll be fine. We've got Marcanius. We're also capped on our names right now for Pokemon. Now, technically, I've capped it at a level that should be completely fine and there should be a surplus, but, capped's there for, like, some really certain safety. No, I'm not saying I need more subs. I am writing down your names, though, but I can't guarantee that you will get Pokemon. Above the cap. Clench Eastwood, my go-to hot drink in winter is generally hot chocolate. It's my go-to, I want something sweet and I hate everything that's going on drink as well. But as a backup, because hot chocolate is drinking your calories, I also go with green tea. It's a lot nicer on the calorie front. Oh, there you are. Found you. Hey, stop moving. I actually just finished going through, I had to do a, I ordered something off of Amazon a couple months ago, and I was like $5 underneath the free shipping. So I ordered $5 worth of hot chocolate that was like Rolo and Coffee Crisp and After Eight mint flavored. And those are pretty good. I'm almost through all of them now, but I think if you need to make up a couple more dollars just so you can get free shipping, you might as well buy yourself some hot chocolate. I like green tea specific, like I like Earl Grey and other kinds of tea, but I like green tea specifically because it's one of the few teas I can drink without adding sugar or cream to it. I think I've had jasmine green tea. We generally get a kind that's called like gunpowder or something. That's pretty delicious. It's got a really nice smooth flavor. Ooh, sencha's good. I killed that Pokemon and looted its body. Oh my goodness, that guy saw me do it! I took a trophy from that dead Pokemon. Can pop off. Do I talk to him? Is that gonna be a bad idea? Sure. I mean, yeah, that's why I came here. It's not because this guy who sold me a candy bar wouldn't let me through and go the other way. Yes, you're a trainer like me. You're not part of anything like the top elite four or anything like that. Did you just see me kill a Pokemon and take its hide? Yes. Sure. You don't say. Have you considered checking out the weird tree with the antenna on it? Goodbye. I guess I could have just flown back to town, but whatever. I'm gonna go heal up my Pokemons. I need to take that red scale to someone, don't I? next mailer saying I should fly back to Mr. Pokemon. I can't remember where that is. Where's Mr. Pokemon again? He's near the beginning, isn't he? Like, he's over here somewhere? No, he's not in the dark cave. Is he on Route 30? Cherry Grove and Violet? Alright, well, we'll go to Violet. We'll take Hoop Bros with us. Actually, what does he look like? I haven't seen this yet. Yeah, alright. Route 30? I'm slightly off then. Oh well. I've got the names list for the Pokemon naming scheme capped. Hello. That was weird. I'm sorry about that noise. I have the names capped on the name list because I don't want to accidentally not have enough Pokemon for everyone who subscribes. I have been writing down the names of people who've subscribed since the list has been capped, but not adding them to the list because I don't want to make any promises about you getting a Pokemon name. But I've been writing down the names, and we'll see. We'll see what happens when we get past the cap. I don't know what I'm going to do with that yet. Yeah, I heard that buzzing too. I don't know what was up with that. Yeah, you're totally on it, skeletons. I promise, I wrote you down. Buzzing sound equals angry Beedrills. Seems fair. The list is decently long. Oh, I found Mr. Pokemon. The official list, I don't know how long it actually is after the official list. I'd have to double check. I've been writing it down separate from this list. Because I don't actually want to get anyone's hopes up. Oh, you found the rarest of amiibos! The red Gyarados scale! I want it! Yes! Finally! How does experience share work in this game again? No, not you. Experience share. Experience share. Looking forward to this for so long. Rich candy bar. Famous candy. Did I just buy something completely useless? Oh, whatever. Where does experience share hide? Here we go. Held by a Pokemon, holder gets a share of battle's experience points without battling. Ah, right. So, yeah, in later generations, There is an experience all thing, which you is essentially just, I think, a key item at that point, which you can turn on and off, and it's just like everybody in your party just gets experience. And it's, I mean, it's useful if you want to cut down on your grinding, but that's, it's broken if you want to keep Pokemon at certain levels, or you need to do, if you need to try and catch Pokemon, because if you overkill everybody, you're not gonna be able to get some. Is it just X and Y? It can be useful. I mean, you can turn it off. I think it's more, it's just a way to, like, adjust difficulty if you're not interested in having a hard game. And probably just to cut down on some grinding. Like, I would see it as a pretty decent thing to use later on. So, yeah, experience share is a give to one Pokemon. They can also have experience now, which would be great for grinding, because then I can grind up some levels faster during the week. All right. So now we need to go back. Oh, maybe we can go here now? Should be able to go to Mahogany Town. We need to investigate. Probably this place. Oh, well, you figured that out already. Don't you think using a hyper beam... Wait, how's this Dragonite in here? You know what? Let's just not ask questions. Is it really a good idea to use your Pokemon to beat up on people? Well, you see, there was a guy and he... And never mind. Oh no, I found Secret Stairway. How did you do that? I thought it was well- No, the Secret Stairway wasn't badly camouflaged. It's the tree outside. Sorry. I'm sorry he beated you up with his Dragon-type Pokemon. Let's see. I think for in here... Let's leave Robin in the front. For now, and we'll give this item to Bratmon so we can get him up, so we can get him evolved at some point. Am I gonna fight a statue? Oh! You come out, okay. We're just gonna take turns. All right. Will keep appearing until you trip a secret switch. Okay. I mean, I'm fine with that. Let's go down here. It's down here. I mean, I've got nothing against free XP. I mean, I could see Grimer just being made out of- he was once a pudding Pokemon, and he got moldy. Turned into sludge. I mean, given the way that some Pokemon are designed, why not? Garbodor is a Pokemon hiding in a trash bag. Or something. He's doing some great cosplay. Got explosives set on the floor. Really? You don't think that's a little dangerous? Seems like a work safety hazard problem. Should probably take a break here. Alright, we'll finish this fight and then we'll take a break. No, seriously, dude, if you don't remember where you set your own explosive traps, this is not a good work safety place. Alright, we're gonna take a break, run some commercials, you know, the drill, and we'll be back in a few minutes. Let's see, what's been going on in the chat? Lots of Pokemon talk, that's cool. Right, let's go this way. Oh. Maybe not. I'm not gonna walk over the explosive floor, that seems like a bad idea. I'm gonna fight more of these guys though. I'm Muffin Penguin. I'm just gonna set off all the alarms. So, let's see. Is there anything new going on in the world that people want to talk about? I mean, other than, I guess, Detective Pikachu, which, if you're in the streaming, you weren't here earlier at the beginning, you should go watch Detective Pikachu. Seriously, watch that trailer. I'm excited for it. Super excited. I'm gonna find a way to make everybody at the moon base watch that trailer. Just so to see their faces when they see Pikachu talk in that way. It's gonna be the best. Persona 4 Golden's good. How far are you in that? Oh, costume for Chinese New Year. That sounds pretty cool. Ah, you got the dungeon after Rise. Yeah. That was good. No, Super Mystery Dungeon is different from Detective Pikachu. I don't know if those are being... I don't know if those are both the same or not. Hello, Pixie the Fox. Grammar battle. Hmm. Yeah, Risu's dungeon is really where Persona 4 picks up quite a bit. Like, the story is still really good in the beginning, I think, but definitely feels like, I'm gonna compare it to anime, because it's essentially like playing an anime, where we've already now passed the levels where we've done a lot of introduction for the main characters you're gonna see a lot, and now we're gonna, like, really, really focus in on that story. See, Texan? That Pikachu detective, it's gonna be awesome. I really hope that it, really hope they bring that out in English. Phoenix Miller, you should totally be best buds with Kanji. He's got a good storyline. Texan, that is a game trailer that you watched. Detective Pikachu is a game coming out in Japan. And it's weird, and I love it. I mean, I really like Pokemon, like, the main series of games pretty well, but I also really adore some of the spin-off games that they've done. Although I still have to finish a few, like, I have to finish Pokemon Ranger someday. Which I kind of dig the idea of. I'd love to see, like, an open world Pokemon game where you get to pick a career idea rather than just you have to be a trainer. I'd really like to see something where it's like, I want to be a Pokemon breeder, or I want to be a hairstylist, maybe. I don't know. Found a nugget. I also wouldn't mind playing a Pokemon game where it's like Nurse Joy Simulator type. That would be cool, I think. I don't know if it would be really long or super fleshed out, but I think it would be the idea. Yeah, Pokemon Trauma Center. I'd play it. Angel of Dust, you're correct. Your level does not transfer over with your into New Game Plus on Persona 4. You get to keep your characteristic stats, knowledge and courage and all that. You get to keep... you can get personas out of the compendium that you've already gotten. You get to keep all your money that you've left over. Oh, it takes me back to the beginning. Oh, that's convenient, because I really should go do some healing. What's up, Mom? Is there no cell reception in that basement? Oh, I'm sure you did find me a useful item. Yeah, I think that's about all you get to keep. Yeah, skill cards that Marie already has, as well, are available. That's about it. I mean, it's enough stuff that it can be useful, on a second playthrough. But yeah. Hey, Dix! How's it going? You get to curb stomp everything in Persona 3's Game Plus. Is there a store in this town? There isn't, is there? I want to know what Mom got me. Let's go find out. We'll go to a place that has a store. We'll come back. Doo-doo. there a store in this town? There should be. I don't know where it's located. There it is. Oh yeah, I guess Peck's South is coming up, isn't it? Alright, more berries. Well, it's good to know that the level carries over in Persona 3. I was thinking of getting that at some point and playing it as well. Even though I'm sure I'm not gonna like it as much as Persona 4, but I kinda wanna play Persona Q, and I kinda feel like if I'm gonna do that, I should play Persona 3. Wait, I need to go into the Ninja Souvenir Shop. So let's go this way now. I really do hope that whoever, if they bring out Detective Pikachu, whoever they end up bringing for that will be, I really want, like, deep voice detective trope thing for his voice. Maybe Dinklage for voice. I guess he'd be okay. I need to... Oh, I'll just bring in Marquinhos here. Professor Layton Chu, essentially. Yeah, like 1930s PI. Voice, I think, would be super sweet. I think I'd really dig that. Thank you. Could you... Okay, cool. Guard's back. I'm gonna guess I can turn off... I mean, I could turn them off... But I like kind of getting the grind in here while we're at it. So... Not gonna worry about your security system. This way? I mean, I'm gonna need to go heal and get this paralyze off. Beach for Detective Pikachu. I mean, he knows all the detective tropes from all the detective anime we watch, so... I'd probably be okay with that. Okay. Right, no, we want to be in here now. Can I? Nope. Apparently I'm being stopped by voices. Voices that say don't ride your bikes inside. Alright. Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, I just... Yeah, it's cool, thanks. Anything interesting over here? More stairs. You go straight up from the stairs on the first floor, there's some Pokemon you can catch if they don't blow up on you first. I mean, we could try for it. We're in a different area. Sure, let's go see if we can. I've got some fastballs. Maybe we can. Alright, let's go just see if anything happens. I mean, we're full health. We should be okay. Voltorb. Is it a quick ball? Start fastball is for fast Pokemon. Worked out. This goes this Voltorb. Goes to Nikki Wolf. Yes. We're gonna call you Nikki Wolf. Cause that should fit. Go. got there. We'll go take a look at that before we finish off the stream. Let's go fight these punks. Okay, so we have to go this way. In order to unlock the door, you need the voice of a certain person. Yeah, no, the door told me. Petrol, the Team Rocket executive. Okay. It's hiding in the leader's office. That room is also protected with a password. Okay. I'll get a key for the key to get the other key. Got you. You don't wanna... Oh, he fought you already. Oh, I'm sorry. You need two keys for this key to get that key. Gotcha. Lightspeed dash, that guy is Lance. Honestly, it wasn't challenging. Alright, sure. Farley, yep, you're actually two from the next one. We got Nikki's just a couple minutes ago. I wasn't paying attention. I'm sure the game will remember that information for me. Raticate Tail. Pick up all this trash off the floor. We could go in here. In here. Hmm. Drowsy Outlaw! Thank you for resubscribing 24 months. It's very cool to see you here. I'm gonna bite this coughing in your honor. Now I'm gonna run back and heal up my mons. Hey, Mom. Cool. Actually, while we're here, let's take a look at our new friend and see what they're like. Yeah, Ember, I do remember you mentioning that. Day 82 of 90. So that gives you just about a week left. It seems like you're gonna make it. Is good. Because I want you to make it. Alright. Somewhat vain. That section is called Team Rocket Headquarters. Team Rocket HQ. Working for somewhat vain. Jolly. What's your moveset? That's not what I meant. Here we are. Spark, Rollout, Screech, and Light Screen. Alright. Seems decent. Hey, Featherweight! Alright. We got, like, maybe 10 minutes. See how far we can get through those headquarters. Do, 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 do. Bum, ba, da, da. I keep going around. Alright, let's see. We've gone in here. Did we beat up both of you? Oh. I thought I already got you, but okay. Yeah. I'm glad you stuck it out, Ember. The holiday... I find I get a real low after holidays. So... I'm not... I'm pretty sure I just, like, stayed home myself after I got home. Oh, no, wait. I may have come to the moon base to be like, I need to hang out with people that I know. Also, we had moon base moving, and then I got sick, so... Yeah, who knows. Gloom. I don't think of anyone really... We'll just stick with Robin here. And G-Dwarf, that's why I go to coffee shops most of the time. Although, the downside of that is you end up buying drinks. And if you're trying to cut out calories, sometimes... Slowpoke tail. Oh, I guess I found the other password. Well. I guess you had the other password, didn't you? Oh, here we go. Full heal. That seems good. Useful. TM49. Snatch. How do I get over to that section? Not through this way? Alright. I guess we go up these stairs. We get to that section, I might need to bring Emder with us. We've caught a Voltorb, a Flaffy, an Apom, and a Zubat. We have not lost any other mons. This has been your update. Oh, that's right, the Pineco that got away. By committing seppuku. This kid with long red hair and mean-looking eyes whomped me. We're gonna run into a rival character sometime. eventually, aren't we? I didn't mean right now. Why did I say his name? He told me that I don't love and trust my Pokemon enough. Are we not- Oh good, we're not fighting. Sorry I said your name. Just wanted to get this Ultra Ball. Yeah, I actually didn't say his name. I mentioned him bad enough. Yeah, I don't know who you are. Oh, right. Right. Reference to first game. Yeah, okay, so clearly you're not him. Okay. To my voice. All right. Helping hand. I don't know. Helping hand? Move to boost the power of the ally's attack in a double battle. Oh, that's not really that useful. No. Missing. He's been waiting for. Or maybe he just retired. Yep. Is it just gonna do it for me? Is that what's going on? This way? Ah. Alright, we don't have time to do that. How do I get out of this building? Do I have an escape rope? That'd be useful. All of a sudden. Since Taku! Thank you for resubscribing for 25 months. I don't have... Oh, you're going this way. Okay. It's all good. It's all good. I need to go this way. I guess I'll just follow the bird as I make my way out of this dungeon. Is it up this way? Cool. We can do that next time. Because we need to finish up. So we can save. Looked at all of our Pokemon friends. We need to check out the play card. So this is gonna be it for other handhelds today. Was pretty good. We got like 4 new Pokemon friends, a gym badge, we're beating up Team Rocket. Seems all pretty good. So the regular spiel. Loadingreadyrun.com for all your Loading Ready Run needs. Patreon.com/loadingreadyrun if you want to help support us in that way. You can also subscribe through the Twitch streams. All of these things help us keep the lights on, keep the streaming going, and make more content for you, the viewer. If you can't contribute, that is all right as well. Tell your friends. Who knows? It's all good. Share the joy. You can follow me personally on Twitter at LunarJade, or and if you want to keep up with the Pokemon streams, maybe you've missed one, you can go to girlswithscissors.com, where I've been making blog posts that show what happens over the stream, so you don't have to watch the whole 3-hour thing if you don't want to. We also have, recently I did a post that just shows the stats, which will be slightly outdated now, but it can show you what Pokemon have fainted, what Pokemon we have and what level they were at, and of course what badges we had. That should be about it. I'm gonna go. You'll see me again tomorrow at noon Pacific time for Rhythm Tuesday on Wednesday. And everyone take care of yourselves till then. Goodbye.